Here's something people learn in therapy. Boundaries is not about getting other people to like your decisions. Healthy boundaries is about making your own decisions based on your own best interests, but accepting that other people have a right not to like it.